doing research because I can take part in the progress we do as a society. And I love, personally, I love researching, so understanding and learning every single detail of my research area and thinking about how we can improve something or even find completely new solutions to existing problems or even find many more problems that we can solve. And in the scientific community, everyone is like that. So you find exciting and inspiring people with whom you can connect and think about solutions together. So that's great. And it definitely never gets boring.
And I'm a scientist because I believe that the research that I'm doing is helping solve current problems. I love about my work that I get to work with likewise minded people and that I get to learn so many new things while doing research that is relevant and demanded.
I love research because it opens an immense space for collaborating with people across the world, for great creativity, and also for co-creating knowledge. My scientific community is my friends and family, and jointly we work on complex problems that allow to have a positive impact in the world.
I think that being a scientist is great because you get to connect with other people and share your ideas and challenges, allowing you to become creative and expand your horizon.
I think for being a researcher, you need to always think about the challenges, about the steps, and for each step going through the solution, you need to find a scientific method for that. On the other hand, I think when you learn how to research, it can also affect your looking through the real life, and it can influence in your routine life as well, which is really interesting for me.
It's fantastic to work with young, highly motivated and creative people. And for me, that's the key in developing new ideas and tackling today's challenges.
I'm curious and I'm enjoying research and exchange in an interdisciplinary and international community, finding new ways for reaching for a sustainable urban future.
I like being a researcher at the Institute for History in Darmstadt, because I work in a nice team here and I receive a lot of support for my PhD thesis on political violence on the streets since the 1970s. These understandings of the dynamics and processes of the past can help us to deal with the present.
I wanted to be a scientist because science has always fascinated me. With science, you can often find clever solutions to your problems. This also means that scientists can find solutions to problems in our society. So this is why I wanted to do research, because I want to help society while doing what I love. And I hope that I can make an impact.
Doing research by yourself, especially for the first time doing your studies, is really exciting. You get to stand in the lab, plan out your own experiments and analyze data you yourself gathered. That is such a novel concept. Life as a scientist has many sides. You're a researcher working to find the answers to scientific questions, but you're also a human, working together with other humans in a community. That bears its challenges, but finding solutions, collaborating with amazing new people, that can be really rewarding.
Being a scientist is a journey of continuous learning and personal growth. As researcher, we have the chance to play a role by exploring new frontiers and finding innovative solutions to the challenges we face. We have the opportunity to dive deeper into our field of study and collaborate with scientists from diverse backgrounds and areas of expertise. For me, it is really exciting to contribute to creating a more sustainable future for the next generations.
It's great to be a scientist, as you can be part of the solution of the current problems in the world.
I love working with different people and learning from their experience they already made on actual topics.
Our enthusiasm for science unites us as a scientific community and is the result of wonderful cooperations with colleagues all over the world, with whom we not only exchange ideas via conferences, but also initiate long research stays to pursue questions that excite us. Understanding new things drives us and our research. And one successful answered question often leads to the next one. So science is never boring.